Welcome back to another episode of me trying to catch the biggest bluefin in this Ucaptain. And in today's video we will be going to a new spot. We're not going to be here down at Florida Keys anymore, and I'm going to see which one. I think it's just a bit upper. Yes, okay, so there it is. So what I'm going to do is I'll quickly quick travel there. And you guys know what the best part is. I'll be doing this whole trip. I'm gonna do all the spots, I think, without filling up once, I hope. Okay, so yes guys, my goal is to catch the biggest bluefin in the game. So for those of you who didn't see my first episode, you guys are more than welcome to go and watch it. And then yes, hopefully we do get a big one or two today. Hopefully we do get the biggest one today. And yes, I'm gonna start off. I just wanna get my other what you might call it, this one, that one. And then where's another one. I don't want the purple one there. Is there any other ones? There must be a green one or not. Okay, so am I facing what happened now? Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna just turn my boat a bit, see down here. Okay, there is one, but it's not like I want it. I'm gonna drive a bit, maybe quickly set my gum waves to flat. I don't like those waves because it's gonna make me flip my boat. Let's see, rough, nope, perfect storm, yeah, no. Real time, nee, flat. Yeah, that's much better. Now the fish won't be going away. I want to go up a bit to the middle. Up until here. Definitely the best spot for me, I think. It looks like it's a good spot. No. I just want to turn my boat straight. Don't. Ah, okay. So yes, make sure you set your stuff to the middle. I'm going to show you guys. Everything is 5-star. Even my hooks, you can maybe use a 4-star, you'll get bluefin. But yes, for those of you just using this small hooks like the 450 lbs, don't think you're gonna catch a bluefin. At least I'm not 100% sure, but I think if you use the 3-star one, the first 800 lbs, you will be catching them. But I doubt. But yes, I just use everything 5-star. You can use the 4-star stuff, but that's gonna be a gamble. So yes, I'll be using my blue shrimp on my one fishing rod, perfect distance. And then I'll be using my orange ones on this one. That's not a perfect distance. Doom, bitch. Okay, that's okay. So let's get trolling a bit. Hopefully we get one quick. So yes, my goal is to catch the biggest bluefin that there was caught before, maybe bigger. And I want to set the record. Even if I don't catch it until I'm at the last circle, I'll definitely carry on until I do catch it. And that will also help you guys to see what is the best spot for bluefin tunas. So we got one. Definitely not a big one. It's small. Too small for me. No thank you. Oh yeah. Got another one. Okay, well this one is a bit bigger than the previous one, but not big enough. Nope, small. Okay, so that one goes there. I know that wasn't that far. I want blue shrimp here. There we go. This one cast it nicely. 120. You see, the blue shrimp goes far and the gold shrimp doesn't go far. I don't understand that. Okay, so we got another 40 lb or 50 lb. 60 lb. I was close. So is this gold shrimp now, or I think it's the gold shrimp one. I'll just keep an eye out now. Also guys, if you are new here and you do enjoy my videos and want to see me do more of these videos, do subscribe, hit that like button, and then also hit that notification button so you get a notification when my next tuna run will come on. I know I'm a bit late with this one, but yes, things have been hectic this few days. Hopefully it doesn't take that long again. I normally post every second day, so yes. But sometimes I post every day, sometimes every second day. That's why I say hit that subscribe button, do the notification button. So whenever I post, you will be getting a notification. And I'm not always just playing this game, I play other games as well. I think I'm gonna change to gold charm. Because it seems to me I only caught small fish now. Maybe we can get a big one. There must be big ones in this ocean, guys. Fish do swim, so yeah. This is another 80 or 100, I don't know. Let's see if I'm correct. I'll say an 85. Yeah, no, that was a bit way out. Okay, perfect distance. I'm gonna start casting only gold shrimp after this one. Blue shrimp is only 1.1% chance that you will be getting a big one. And yeah, nope, not for me. Although I wanna catch a legendary one, that's why I used a blue shrimp. But let's see, no one knows what's going on underneath the water. I might in my next episode add a few more fishing rods. So we will be busy all the time. We'll see now if the tuna isn't that hard. I'll quickly move my boat to a different place. Not the same one. Still in the same circle, but on a different spot. And I think I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna keep it. And then I'm just gonna go until I get the last one. Hopefully we can get it. So I'm gonna shift my boat to a different spot. If not, I'll take it out. They are dead, 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 dead. They are not in the circle. Normally I already caught the big one. I don't know what's happening now. Yeah, not gonna happen. Okay, that's not a problem. So as far as I can see now, this is not the best circle. But let's see. I'm gonna shift my boat. That must be a good spot. Shit, nope. What about there? Yes, this is a perfect spot. Okay. So we'll just cast it nicely. Just like that. Oh, yeah, baby. This is a nice one, guys. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Imagine this being a blue shrimp. Yes, it will say it's a new trophy because this is on my other account. I think my biggest one is 520 albies. I'm not 100% sure. But, so at this point, this is the best circle so far. I've caught the biggest one so far in this circle. Because I did reset it, and then when I was at Florida Keys, I didn't get a big one. They are there, the big ones. It's just you must be able to catch them at least. No, I don't. I'm not happy with that cost. Let me rather recast it. At least 80 meters. Oh, 70 is fine. Oh, yeah, baby. This is gonna keep me busy, and it's not small ones. Well, some of it is small. They are actually all small. Even that 200 obviously is small. I'm gonna get bigger ones. Nope. I'll rather bring it down to ones. Yeah. Because to leave it at that point, if I get a big one, I will lose it because of my distance is gonna be running up to 200 quickly, and then when I reel it in, my line will broke. Or break, not broke. I'm broke, yes, not broke. Since my previous video, I think I gained 14 subscribers. So yes, hopefully I'm gonna gain much more. It shows your support to me, and I'm grateful for that. And that's why I do enjoy making videos for you guys. Because you guys enjoy it. So yes, I'll be doing much more. And this circle is actually fun. I'm catching nice tunas. None of them is big, I know. They are all small, I know. But at least I'm catching them. It's not taking me that long anymore. Any fish up until 450 lbs, it's not big. For some people it will be, wow, that's big. But for me, nah. When I hold my fishing rod like I'm holding it now, everything must be almost in the red. Then I know it's a big fish. Or I must hold it like that, then everything must still be in the red. Then I'm happy. The small ones is killing me. Oh. Small. Yeah, small. This fish is very small. Gosh, bitch. There we go. I think that's a bit too far. Yep. Small. Hopefully the size of it. The video paused again for some reason. I don't know why. But I think I'm gonna, next time I'm gonna put blue shrimp on. Because we don't want a trophy one, we want a legendary one. I know it's only a 0.1% or 1%, I don't even know. But I don't want the small ones. The small ones is killing me. I'm just gonna cast the blue one and see. Now the blue shrimp doesn't want me to cast it for. There we go. Now, please baby, be a big one. I'll take you out and kill you if you are a big one. Come on, be the big one. Be the monster of the ocean. Damn, I'm not even catching one. I bet they're all the smallest. Yeah, you see. At least it was 150 yards this, or meters this one. And at least it's a bluefin tuna, guys. Even though it's small. Don't laugh at me. I know it's funny. Yeah, I am wishing for the biggest one and catching the smallest ones. Excellent. Well, obviously I'm going to catch small ones now because I'm only using bad English. Bad English. I'm only using blue shrimp now. So I think I'm going to go one rod. Blue shrimp, one rod. Gold shrimp. Blue is the best. But let's just go with the gold one. Stop being nasty. But I'm gonna promise you guys, the biggest tuna I'm gonna catch is gonna come up north, where I showed you guys in my previous video my favorite spot is. And I'll show you guys on the end of this video as well. It must be I know it's the best spot. I always catch them there over 300 lbs. And I normally just use gold shrimp, but I'm gonna try when I go there now. I'm gonna try the blue shrimp because I do know the big ones is there. So yes, we will try it. Because I mean, I can use a 1-star fishing rod and just add a 5-star hook and I'll be catching those tunas like easy. I'm gonna make it interesting. Let's see, I'm gonna add that one. Okay, no wait, I'm gonna go for I think most people doesn't have the money. I'll go for a 2-star. Just like that. On my reel, my rod. I'll add another 2-star. And then my line, I will add at least 85 and I'll make it 115 lbs. Just like that. So now you guys will see that I'm gonna catch the biggest bluefin tuna and I'm gonna lose it because I'm using this shit rod. Watch. What was that? A fucking cast. Oh. Now wait, I wanna cast at least 60 meters. Oh, wait. Okay, 44 is fine. I mean, I don't really care for that. I have lots of fish bucks, so. Let's see for the fun of it. Oh shit. Yeah, you guys, you see, not the best thing to do. come on. Yeah, that's why you guys mustn't use that shit. I lost my hook. Mothering, buffering. Oh, let me just go back to my bigger stuff. Because I'm playing now. Shitters. Well, I was definitely not planning on that. See, I told you guys I'm gonna... And no, it wasn't the big one. Because the... I would say it was about a 90 or 100. Because my lion was also fine, so... Wait. I had line. What line did I add? Wait, where's my line at? I did change my line. Oh, there's it. Okay. Yeah, okay. I'll just cross it again at 70 meters. Hopefully I can get the big one now. Oh, boy. Okay, but this is still a blue shrimp, guys. I'll just change it to a gold shrimp just for the fun of it. Maybe catch two more and see. Hopefully one of them is big. I'll be using the gold chum. Yes. Two more using the gold chum, guys. Let's see. Let's do this. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you don't subscribe, I'll never catch the big one. I just know it. See, I told you guys. Big one. Nope, small one. Well, I'm gonna cast it in. I must still catch one bluefin. That was not too bad. It wasn't too bad. It was very bad. Guys, remember, don't touch your face and use soap and water. Okay, now this one is not counting. It must be at least 100 lb or 80 lb. But the 10 lb is not gonna count. That is not even a bluefin tuna. That is just a sample of tuna that you eat normally on your bread. That's not a bluefin tuna, that. That is a baby tuna, not a bluefin tuna. Come on. One more. Give me one more. I'm gonna turn my boat like that. Yeah, baby. Look, it's already up. Now it's gone. Let's see if we can bring it up to shore. This one is so bad, it can't even go up. Where is it? I don't even see it. Yeah, let's just take it out and see. Well, that is 165, so I'm ending the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Be safe. Do hit that like button and then I'll see you on the next episode.